A neighboring street from where Friday morning's shooting happened, and you can see the anger is boiling over in the Kurdish community.
Indeed, I don't know if you can see me, but we're in one of the streets just behind Rue d'Enghien where the terrorist attack happened, and very quickly violence has erupted on the streets of Paris. Angry Kurds here saying that the French government is not doing enough to protect them. The interior minister is very nearby. He's in one of the streets just behind and presumably leaving the scene of the attack. And police forces are now being targeted by demonstrators from the Kurdish community who turned up after the attack and who've been throwing bottles and various objects at police forces. Real emotions running high and now turned into anger. Angry demonstrators. Those who we spoke to earlier were telling us that this was unacceptable. According to them, there's been a lot of anti-Turkish slogans going on. I think you might be able to hear the detonations, the minor explosions behind me. It's probably just... It could be
sounds
just
like tear gas canister.
Rubbish bins thrown onto the floor and possibly tear gas canister, which is also what I can smell here. I don't know if you can actually see me on the streets here, but clearly just behind us, anger boiling here on the streets of Paris in the heart of the capital. And I think we might have to change location because people here are getting very angry indeed.